I want you to teach me as if I was a child. Yeah. After you bring out this, I want to hear another one.
James chapter 2 and verse 10. Mm-hmm.
Whosoever shall keep the whole law, yet offend in one point, he is guilty of all.
If you offend the law in one point, what does that make you? A transgressor of the entire law. Offend in one point, you're done.
I know where you're going. I'm not going to fully explain that verse, because I know where you're going on that. I'm one in Psalms 19 and 7.
The book of Psalms chapter 19. The law of the Lord is perfect, converting the soul.
That's what makes you perfect. You're keeping the
I don't think that's what makes you perfect.
Sabi ng Hebrew Israelite, para daw maging perfect ka, sundin mo yung mga commandment ng Panginoon. Based sa Psalms 19. Sabi naman ni KPC, hindi ganun. Iintindihin kasi natin yung ginamit na verse ng Israelite, sabi niya. So, the law of the Lord is perfect, reviving the souls. Yes, tama naman. Perfect yung law ng Panginoon. Pero tayo, as tao, hindi tayo perfect. So, bakit? Kasi nga, base sa Romans chapter 3, verse 10, as it is written, none is righteous, no, not one. So, wala na talagang righteous, no? Lahat tayo unrighteous. Bakit tayo unrighteous? Verse 23, for all have sinned and fall short of the glory of God. Nagkasala na tayong lahat, so wala nang perfect. Except kay Jesus Christ.
In order for us to get the kingdom of heaven, what must we do?
Believe in Jesus Christ.
He ain't even say that.
John 3:18?
I'm saying out of Christ's own mouth.
John 3:18?
So sabi niya, anong kailangan natin gawin para maligtas? Sabi ni KP, believe in Jesus Christ. Tapos, sabi nung Israelite, wala namang sinabing ganyan. Yung galing talaga sa bibig ni Jesus Christ, mayroong sinabing ganun. Katulad nun yung sinabi. Acts 16. So, dito tayo sa The Philippian Jailer Converted. So, ito magkasama si Paul and Silas, verse 30. Sabi dito ng Philippian Jailer kay, and he brought them out and said, sirs, what must I do to be saved? Katulad nung sinabi ng Hebrew Israelite, anong kailangan kong gawin para maligtas?
In order for us to get the kingdom of heaven, what must we do?
Diba katulad nung tanong sagot nila Paul at Silas? And they said, believe in the Lord Jesus and you will be saved, you and your household.
Believe in Jesus Christ.
Pangalawa, saan naman yung galing talaga sa bibig ni Jesus Christ? John 6 verse 40. So, context muna, verse 35. So, Jesus said to them, si Jesus may sabi nito, for this is the will of my Father that everyone who looks on the Son and believes in Him should have eternal life and I will raise him up on the last day.
For this is the will of my Father that everyone who looks on the Son and believes in Him should have eternal life, and I will raise him up on the last day. Jesus said to them.